Hello, I'm Gabe Rillins, and this is my Unit 14 P5.
We have an injured casualty who has torn a ligament.
So I'm going to go up to him and ask him if he's okay.
Hey buddy, you alright? Are you okay?
No.
Where's the pain?
In the...
Your back of your leg. So I'm going to check the area to see if there's any pain or swelling. Does that hurt?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Can you move your leg?
I'll try lifting it up.
Is that painful? Is that painful?
Very painful.
Alright then. Can you see if you can try standing up for me? Let me help you up.
Any pressure. Alright, we're going to go off to the side. Does that hurt?
Yeah.
If I put pressure on it, alright.
Alright,
if you can sit down, that'd be great.
There you go. Alright, everyone else, stay away. It's not like getting crowded. So, alright, I'm going to go get a ice pack. Are you right to stay here for a bit? It's starting to bruise a bit, I can see, so I'm going to put this on there. Can you see if you can hold that on there? Does that feel better?
Yeah, no worries. Yeah.
Right, mate, you're going to be fine, okay? Yeah. So now I'm going to call his parents and tell them about what's happened, and then I'm also going to refer him to the doctors to see if they can sort out what's happened.